The Western Desert. Another picture of the period of lull on the Libyan front. Sunday morning. In the midst of the greatest war, there is this brief interval of spiritual peace. These burning sands have known the racket of gunfire and bombs. This morning, under the blue North African sky, there is the murmur of voices in prayer. Refreshment for the mind. Renewed vigor to pursue a struggle we believe to be right. Nazi Germany can find no such respite from her creed of hatred.